This local sports report is presented by the Inn of Waterloo, a proud supporter of local sports. The Inn is open and is now offering gym and pool memberships to the KW community. Book a room, hit the gym, and go for a swim at the Inn, located at 475 King Street North in Waterloo. Call 519-804-1130 or visit theinnofwaterloo.com.
3, 2, 1, 2, 3,
go!
Under 11 minor lacrosse action on Thursday night. Liam Maven between the pipes for Kitchener-Waterloo. They were hosting Bentley Cuthbertson and the Cambridge Chiefs in Conestogo. Opening minutes, it's KW striking first. Luca Abate coming in. He fires and the ball just trickles across the goal line. A good start for the home side. KW is up 1-0. Back comes Cambridge. Here's Cooper Tumbin with a breakaway. And he makes no mistake, terrific from Tumbin. And the Chiefs would reel off 3 straight goals. Colton Hoppert driving to the net, and he scores. And moments after that, it's Hoppert again. He finds space in front, and he buries it. Hoppert giving his team a 3-goal advantage, 4-1 Cambridge. KW looking to answer. Jack Graham winning the battle. He cuts to the middle, and it's a beauty from Graham. He cuts into the Cambridge lead. Later, watch the Cambridge goalie. Bentley Cuthbertson long pass to Colton Hoppert. He weaves his way in, and it's a hat trick for Hoppert. That goal making it 5-2 Cambridge. And the Chiefs goalie with great passes and terrific saves. Cuthbertson and slamming the door on this play, denying KW. Speaking of awesome saves, Liam Maven coming through for KW on the penalty shot. He stops Brendan Hodgkinson. Magnificent from Maven. Then the KW offense gets going. Luca Abate grabbing it behind the net, and he scores on the wraparound. Abate with his second marker of the night as we move to the second half. Brendan Hodgkinson is racing down the near wing. Liam Maven with another quality stop for KW. And if you thought that was nice, how about this point blank stop by Maven? He played a great game between the pipes for Kitchener-Waterloo, but in the end, Cambridge was just too strong. Colton Hoppert on the far side buries another one. He was the scoring star for the Chiefs, and they also got some excellent goaltending from Bentley Cuthbertson. How nice is this stop in front? Outstanding. Cuthbertson and the Chiefs win a hard-fought battle. 9-3 is the final in under 11 minor lacrosse. For more highlights, visit our website 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.